to discuss a little about the quiz that we have given as the end quiz. And I saw that some of the answers given by you are not correct. So I was thinking about revising this if it's not clear. So I'm thinking about revising this thing if it is not clear, first of all, because anyway, we have to solve the questions and go to the next one, just without blindly visiting or blindly covering the syllabus. I want all of you to learn this properly and then go to the next chapter. Otherwise, we will cover the syllabus, but ultimately, if you cannot work, it's my failure and your failure too. So therefore, I would like to check your answers. How many of you have not answered the quiz? Can you tell me how many of you have not answered the quiz? Yeah. So these are the students who has answered the quiz. Yes, this is from your class 8. I just wanted to go in English medium one, right? Classes, grade 8 English medium. This is your class. There can be new students, right? There can be new students. And I got two requests. Let me approve that as well. Hiruka and Gayatri, I have approved your request. If you are here, now you can see the Edmodo content. And this is the quiz, right? How many of you are new? How many of you are new? Who joined today or last week? Hello? How the Alutema join on a cut in?
Sami.
Dulan. Dulan and Tarushi. Okay.
Sir, my name is Janidu.
Janidu and Tarushi. Okay, Janidu and Tarushi.
So it's my sister's name.
Right, okay. Right. Anyway, so right. Let me say couldn't do the quiz. And these are the answers given by you. Right? Tenuja, are you here? Tenuja, it seems Tenuja is not here. Okay. I'm not new. It's your file. Okay, then I'll, right. I don't know. Right. Anyway. So these are the answers given by you. And see, let's go to someone. Let's go to the Hamsa's one. No, it's not here. Let's go to the Hamsa. Why your answer is not here? The Hamsa. Okay, Namanathai Pute. Didn't answer the quiz? So let's search. The Hamsa. Answer karena the question kata. Ko. E paraneni. Hari, okay. Right. So let's. Okay, let's check with someone else. And Aditi, what about Aditi? Aditi, yes, Aditi has answered the quiz. So let's check her answers. Okay, first of all, in grade 8, first of all, so why I'm revising, please carefully remember why I'm revising. I need you all to learn this properly. So number systems, very important lesson. Number system is very important lesson. It's very, very, very important. Why? Because all the machines are using numbers to communicate. So all the machines are using numbers, right? We as human beings, we are using text. We use karane samaning vachana, verbs, words and text, but computers are using numbers. How you can remember how you take call from one phone to another phone? phone එකකින් තව phone එකකට call එකක් ගන්න තියෙන එකම method එක you can dial the number you see number you can communicate right so here when you when you join a web page or when you access a web page there's something called IP address that is also a number right so everything can be represented in a number think about switch in a wall you can represent switch status using a number on status you can say it's 1 off status you can see it's 0 on කියන එක අපිට කියන්න පුළුවන් 1 කියලා switch එකක off කියන එක අපිට කියන්න පුළුවන් 0 කියලා so on off so these are status right you represent using 1 and 0 yes no yes you can say 1 no you can say 0 and then what about so let's say high voltage low voltage high voltage you can say 1 low voltage you can say low 0 right likewise it is possible to represent each and every status using numbers but I just want you to remember the number systems before we begin so let me know do you know this what are the valid numbers in base 2 you can see this but without seeing can you tell what are the valid numbers in base 2 or binary
0 and
1
yes 0 and 1 are the valid digits yes correct so valid digits in octal
0 1 2 3 4 5 6 7
0 up to 7 yeah those are valid in octal valid digits in decimal
from 0 to 9 to e
0 to 9
0 to 9 yes 0 to 9 in decimal hexadecimal
0 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 a b c d e f
f okay so these are the valid digits so for new people who join newly newcomers so you can remember this right base a 2 or binary so this is the summary of the lesson right base 2 or binary valid digits are 2 0 and 1 base 10 or decimal valid digits are 0 to 9 base 8 or octal valid digits are 0 to 7 Base 16 or hexadecimal, so valid digits are 0 to F, 0 to 9 and A to F. Why A? Because you can't write 10. 0, ekai 1 ekai I use enome. 1 and 0 is again there. So you are not right going to write 10. Instead of that, you write A. So here 0 to 15. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 13, 14, and 15. These are the number systems and these are the valid digits. So please write down if you don't know. So this is for the newcomers. So others, I think you should remember this. There are number systems and each and every number systems, these are the valid digits. Okay. Right. So then after knowing that you should know how to expand a number, how to expand a number. That also you have to remember. How to expand a number means I'll quickly go to that. So here, can you see how to expand a number? Expand in decimal number. So 528 in decimal, you can expand 5 hundreds, 2 tens, and 8 ones. Can you remember the abacus? In abacus, you have like ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. Likewise, you can say 8 ones, 2 tens, 5 hundreds. Okay, can you expand this one for me? Quickly expand this one. 456,784. Can you expand?
There should be expanded in the book.
Yeah, you can expand in the book. So this is actually a revision. I'm going to revise the thing that we have learned. Can you expand this number? So please expand, and this is decimal number. Can you expand this? How many ones? Okay. For your knowledge, let me share. How many ones?
Four. Here?
Ekke godawal kiyak thiyenada? How many ones?
Four.
Four ones. Four into one. Or you can say one into four, anything. One into four. Four ones are there. How many tens? How many tens? Eight tens. Yes. Eight. Ten into eight. Okay. How many hundreds?
Seven.
Seven hundreds. Yes. Hundred into seven. How many thousands?
Six.
6,000.
Six.
Thousand into six. 6,000s. How many 10,000s?
Five.
10,000.
Five.
10,000 into five.
Five.
How many 100,000s?
Four.
Four into, yes. How many 100,000s? That is four. Then you can say 400,000, 50,000, 6,000, altogether 456,000. So 456,784. Okay, understood? Okay, so similar to that, can you expand this? Similar to that, this is example. Similar to that, can you expand this? Similar to that, can you expand this and expand this? Try to expand this. Not that the base is different. Here, this is base 2. This is base 8. And this is base 16. So can you expand this one? Can you try to expand this one? Okay, how many ones? How many ones here? Hello?
One.
Yes, one, one. How many tens?
Zero.
You don't have any tens, right? Because you have base 2. In base 2 numbers, base 1, 10 numbers, you have 1, 10, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s. Oh, that is base 10. In base 2, you have 1s, 2s, 4s, 8s. It is 2 times. මේ මෙතන තියෙන්නේ 10 ගුණයක් වෙනවා නේද? එක 10 ගුණයක් වුණාම 10. එකෙන් තමයි පටන් ගන්න ඕන එකක්. හරි. ඕන එකක් පටන් ගන්න එකෙන්. එක 10 ගුණයක් වුණාම 10. ඒක ආයෙ 10 ගුණයක් වුණාම 100. ඒක ආයෙ 10 ගුණයක් වුණාම 1000. ඒක ආයෙ 10 ගුණයක් වුණාම 10,000. So here you have 1, 10 times of 1 is 10, 10 times of 10 is 100, 10 times of 100 is 1000, 10 times of 100, 1000 is 10,000. This is base 10. 10 is 10 times. 2 is 2 times. 2 is 2 times. Once, then you have 2 times of 1, what is 2 into 1? It's 2's, no?
2.
2's. Then how many 2's?
0.
0 2's.
0.
Then, okay, then what is the next one? 1's, 2's. 2 into 2? It is 4's. How many 4's?
0.
0 4's. Right? Understand the logic, right? Here, 1's, 1 time, 10 into 1. Mithana thiyena eken wedi karanne. 10 into 1, 10's. Then 10 into 10, hundreds. 100 into 10, thousands. 1000 into 10, 10,000s. Here you have to multiply by 2. 1's, 1 into 2, 2's. 2 into 2, 4's. 4 into 2?
8.
8. How many 8's?
0.
Here, 1's, 2's.
81.
1's, 2's, 4's, 8's. You have 1 8, no? 8 into 1. Here, you have 1's, 2's, 4's, 8's. Here, what is the value of this?
16.
16. How many 16's?
0.
0 16's. What is the value of this? 16 into 2. Yes, 16 into 2 is 32. How many 32's?
0.
0 32s. Then 32 into 2? 32 into 2?
64.
64. How many 64s?
1.
Yes, 1 64s. Understood how it is converted? Okay, then you can get the... Okay, you have to add this. Finally, you have to add this, right? You have to add 64 plus. Then here 0. Here 0. Here also 0. Again 0. Here it's 8. Here it's 0 and again 0. 0 and again 0. Here it is 1 into 1. It's 1. So what is the answer?
73.
73. So you write 73 in decimal. This is how you expand and get the value. If it is a binary, you can expand and get the value. That is how you do that. Okay, next, can you expand this one? 3, 2, 1 in octal. Base 8. If base 8, same thing you apply. How many ones? How many ones? How many ones?
One.
One. One. Right, okay. Good. Very good. Then how many? Here, what is? 1 into 8. How many 8s?
2.
2,
8
into
2.
8 into 2. Then what is the value of the next one? 16. Here it is 8. Then 8 into 16. 8. 8 into 8 into 8. Here it is 1. 1 into 8 is 8. Then it is 8. 8 into 8 is
64.
64. 8 64. Into 2. You have to understand, right? Here 1 into 10. Then sorry, 1 into 10 is 10. Then 10 into 10 is 100.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
How it comes 10 after 73?
Which one?
Third one. After examples.
64 plus 8 is...
72.
72 plus 1 is 73, no?
Yeah, after that, how it comes 10... Near that?
It is base 10. So after expanding, you will get always you will get the value. Value in base 10. Right? After expanding and adding, because this is like 7 and 3 are not belong to binary, no? Here. Binary have only me valid day api kata karane. So what are the valid digits in binary? Only 0 and 1. 0, 1 and 1. 7 3, is it valid in binary? No, it's not valid in binary. So this is valid in decimal, right? So anyway, after expanding, what you get is the decimal value, right? After expanding, whatever the number, after expanding, you get the decimal value.
Right? Thank you, sir.
Okay. Then here, once, 1 into 8, 8s. 8 into 8?
64.
64. How many 64s?
64 into 3.
64. Okay, now can you tell me the value of this? Now it will take some time, right? 64 into 3. 64 plus 64 plus 64. 4 into 3 is 12. 3 into 6 is 18, and 2 20 202. Correct or wrong? No, sorry. 192.
192.
192.
8 into 2, 16. Excuse me.
1 into 1.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes. Excuse
me, sir.
Yes, Puta.
Sir, I joined now, sir. What will you do?
I'm just revising the things. Now, I'm sir, just. Shamin, I'm just doing a revision. So this is the same thing that you studied earlier, right? I'm just doing the revision. So don't worry. Okay, so now I ask you to expand this. So what is the value?
Okay, 209. 209. 209. 209. Yeah.
209 in decimal. Right?
Base 10.
Yes, base 10. 100 and here 1 plus 6 is 7 plus 2 is 9. Then 1 plus 1 is 2. 2 plus 9 is 11. 219 or 209? 219, no?
No, sir, 209.
Sir, 209. It's not 209.
Yes, sir, it's 209.
Yeah, 209. Sorry, sir. It's 209. 1 plus 6, yes, it's 9. And here you have to add, like, sorry, 1 plus 9. 1 plus 9 is 10. And then this 2 come here, 209. Yes. Right, correct. Very good. Now, can you expand this one? Base 16, can you expand this one?
E equals 15.
Here, you anyway, any number system, the first digit is 1s. How many 1s? E number of 1s. What is E?
14.
E is 14. Yes, E is 14. So 14 ones.
14 yes.
Ones. Plus, then what you have to do? Then you
16
have
16 into 1.
You have 16. Yes, 16 into 1. 16 into 1. Then 16 into 1 and 1 into, or 14 into 1 and sorry, 1 into 16 into 1. Let's add the number, then you will get
30.
30 in decimal. Easy, no?
Yes.
Any number system you can expand like this. Yes, any number system you can. So basically you have this one in your book, but not just this one. So I always tell you, don't stick in the book. In your book, you have this part only. I know that. So you know how to do this, even you know this, no? But try to apply the same thing to other numbers. This is not there in your book. I know. This is extra. This is extra. But extra things are worth. Because all of the students in grade 8, well, Lankawi, you know, Lakshatunak students, Asan Vashi. Lakshatunam, you can make all. 300,000 students are learning this. So there are only 12 students here now. So those 12 students can learn this. But the same theory that you have applied for decimal can be applied for binary, octal, and hexadecimal. That's nothing wrong learning something extra, no? Right? Okay, I'll give something extra again. So let's see this.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
Sir, any answer, it's base 10, right?
Yeah, any answer, it will be there in base 10. Okay. Any expansion, right? Only in expansion. That means any number to base 10. Any number to base 10 can be, so any number to base 10 conversion can be done by expansion. The digit value, yes. Finding the digit value, multiply it by the bit. And add it, then it will give the decimal value. Okay, let me show something extra again. Let me show something extra again. So this is a website. So this is called animadrafts.com. But here you can see many animations, like how an electric guitar work, how speakers work, how disc and drum brakes work, how a turbo engine or car engine work, how a jet engine works, how a weapon works, how hard disk works, how self-driving car works. So let me go to one and how to walk in moon, right? Right. How the auto insurance system. So likewise, there are many animation inside the Zoom world. And likewise, so there are many things. So let me go to one thing. This is extra. This is not related to IT. But nothing wrong, something, you learn something extra. So then you can get human eye in 360 degree view. Right, you can see the iris, yes, you can zoom it. You can zoom minus that. And you can zoom into the eye and see how retina is there. And then how this optic nerve is connected. And you can rotate this. And see the front view of the eye, the lens, iris, cornea and all, right? And inside eye. So likewise, you can view this in 3D way. So this will be useful in science. So as I said, all 300,000 students around Sri Lanka, they are learning science. But if you think specially, you can learn science using ICT, right? Think specially, always think specially. Those are the people in the top rank positions in world. These people have think specially. Mark Zuckerberg, owner of the Facebook, he thought in different pattern, so Facebook created. Bill Gates, owner of Bill Gates?
Microsoft.
Yes, owner of Microsoft. Yes, he thought in different way. So Microsoft began. Steve Jobs, owner of Apple, he thought in different way. Apple began, right? So all the stories, all the successful stories in your syllabus, in your book, are added by the people who thought out of the syllabus. Isn't that so? Syllabus ekke tiyena hama ekakma සිලබස් එකෙන් එළියට හිටපු මිනිස්සු හින්දා තමයි හැදිලා තියෙන්නේ. එහෙම නැත්නම් ඒවා සිලබස් එකට එන්නේ නැහැ. එහෙමද නැද්ද? ගුරුත්වාකර්ෂණය කියන එක සිලබස් එකේ තිබ්බනම් කවුරුත් එහෙම එකක් කියලා දෙන්නේ නැහැ. Right? It was out of syllabus. The first person to find gravity thought out of the syllabus. That's why gravity found. So think like that way. First person to find the bulb. Who was that? Who found the bulb?
Thomas Alva Edison.
If he just read books in the syllabus, what will happen? He will never find something like a bulb. He thought out of the syllabus. So he was thinking out of the syllabus. He went to home school. I think he only went formal school for 3 months. Yeah, school ගිහිලා තියෙන්නේ formal school 3 months, මාස 3. All things that he has learned are in out of syllabus. He own like 1,000 plus patents. The out of syllabus හිතපු ඉන්ද යා patent අරගෙන තියෙනවා 1000කට වැඩි. අලුත් දේවල් යා invent කරලා තියෙනවා. So you have to always think out of the syllabus and apply the things that you are learning. Right? Then you will become special. So try to become a special person. Don't become a general. No one will talk about general. But everyone will talk about special people. Right? Always try to be special. Right. Okay, this is another thing. This is another thing, another website. And So this is in grade 9, but I'll explain this to you. So but you can also apply, you learn this. When light travels from one source or one media to another media, it bends. ඔගොල්ලෝ දැකලා ඇති ඔගොල්ලෝ වතුරට බැස්සම මොකද පේන්නේ ඔගොල්ලන්ගේ උඩ තියෙන කොටසයි වතුර ඇතුලේ තියෙන කොටසයි එකම සයිස් එකෙන්ද පේන්නේ වෙනස් සයිස් වලින්ද ඔගොල්ලෝ හිතන්න ස්විමින් pool එකට බහිනව නැත්නම් වතුරට බහිනව ඔගොල්ලන්ට පේන්නේ ඔගොල්ලන්ගේ කකුල් එහෙම ළඟින් තියෙනවා වගේද ඈතින් තියෙනවා වගේද නිකම් මතක් කරලා බං හරි වතුර බේසමට කකුල් දෙක දාලා බලන්න ගිහිල්ලා දැන් නෙවෙයි last එකෙන් පස්සේ වතුර බේසමකට කකුල් දෙක දාලා බලන්න. එතකොට කකුල් දෙක අර මේ මොකද අපේ මේ අවකාශයේ තියෙනකොට පේන ටිකයි වතුර ඇතුලේ තියෙන ටික පේන ටිකයි වෙනස්. හේතුව light will bend from traveling from one source to another source, it will bend because speed of the light will be different in different sources. Here you can see this is faster, but in the water it is slower. In glass it is still slower. Therefore, it bends. Right? When you see through a glass, you can see the objects are in different location, but it is not the same as air. Right? Here, see. So this is the reflection. This is reflection. Part of the light will reflect from this source to the another source. Hitanna meka dan wathura tankiya. Naththam jalaashaya. Me patte ira paayena. මේ පැත්තේ වා ඉන්නවා you are in this corner. Can you see the reflection of sun in the water surface? Can you see here's the sunrise, this corner, here's the sunrise in this corner. Can you see the reflection from this corner? Can or cannot? හරි මම සිංහලෙන් අහන්නම්. ඉර පායන කොට වාට ඉරේ එළිය පේනවද වතුර දිගේ වතුරේ පේනවද නැත්නම් ඉර බහිනකොට පේනවද වතුර දිගේ
yes
yes sir that is the concept called sunset and sunrise right what is sunset here in sunset right let's say sunset river here this is the concept that I am telling it will come reflect and you can see here you can see sun in the water right so how that happens you can see this how that happens what is happening there this is the sun or moon and this is what you see you can see large area but what will happen if you see from top from a helicopter or from maybe a balloon Can you see the full sunset like that or half of that or part of that small part it's small only part. Small part it is small part ඕගොල්ලෝ අර බේසමකට දාලා බලන්නේ මේ මොනවාද මේවා එනකොට සූර්යග්‍රහණ එහෙම එනකොට lunar eclipse and all you watch from the basin right then you can see only exact thing no but here you can't see the exact thing it's big sunset here what's happening small the same one the reflection that's why you look at the moon or sun in eclipse that's why you look at the moon or sun in this way ayye me aaloka kirana tadata yanawa pallahata habai reflection ek adui etoda me ireeliya hata wetenoda adu enda wetenne adu enne da wetenne
adue
na ehinna tama wathura desamakin balanne oka because the when reflect here you can see only I can measure this intensity of this is like only 2% of the light if sunlight is 100% only 2% of the light come to your eye so that is safer so now you can explain big science theory right so when you go to grade 9 you can explain the theory even to your teacher what's really happening and what is happening if you view from a narrow or view from top and view from side a different angle why you can see a large view so why The photographers like to take photographs in the low angles when sunset is there, because they can see more. Right? You can explain many things. Likewise, try to do research by your own. Try to do research by your own. So you will learn. But if you try to buy hard the things in your book, you will never learn. පොතේ තියෙන ටික කටපාඩම් කරගත්තම ඔයාලා විභාගේ ලියන්න පුළුවන් පුතේ. හැබැයි ඔයා කවදාවත් ඉගෙන ගන්නෙ නෑ. ඔයා දන්නවද අයින්ස්ටයින් දන්නවද අයින්ස්ටයින්?
Yes.
කවුද?
Yes sir.
අයින්ස්ටයින් කියන කවුද? ඇල්බර්ට්
අයින්ස්ටයින්.
Who's that?
The world's smartest man.
One of the smartest, yes. Person, yes. So he said one thing. එයා කියලා තියෙන එකක්. After you So what is education kiyana eka define karala thiyena education is what left after you forget the things learned in the school ehema thama ya explain karala thiyenne here education Einstein pause so here education is what remain after one has forgotten what he has learned in the school ඉස්කෝලේ ඉගෙනගත්තු දේවල් අමතක වුණාට පස්සේ ඔයා ගාව ඉතුරු වෙන ඒවාට කියනවලු education කියලා. That is true. You can ask from your parents. What's left with them they are using for living. That is education. What's left with them? What left with them after forgetting all the things learned at the school? That is used for living. That is why education is smart, right? But unfortunately in Sri Lanka you can see these are the top smart countries in 2018 this is shared by professor chandra amboldeniya he was my ex vice chancellor in my university he has shared this he's a professor in profession and lecturer so these are the countries in stem means science technology education science technology engineering and mathematics these are the top 100 countries So, but Sri Lanka is not there in top 100 countries. It's even not falling into top 1000, I think. Right? Unfortunately, because our education system, we are training students to just remember the things, not to practice education, not what Einstein said. Einstein said it should be with you in your mind, but whatever. Our education system, whatever you learn, it's in the book. It's in the exam, but it's not in your mind. Ehinda podda venas vidiyata hitala, try to apply these things. Okay? So that is extra, but it's really valuable for your life. That's why I shared, right? Okay. Don't think that our time ek aparade vena baila kiwwe kiyala dunne naha. Paadama ehema kiyala hitanne epa. I gave you a big lesson. You will understand that one day. Okay, so then how to convert from any number system to binary, decimal to binary basically. Converting from decimal, converting to binary from decimal. How? You have to continuously divide the number. If you disconnect, please connect with the same link. And if you disconnect, please connect with the same link. Here's how you convert from decimal to binary. You have to divide. And write the remainder. You have to divide and write the remainder. So, if it is base 2, divide by 2 and write the remainder.